guest star, Veronica Taylor.
Hi, how are you?
You might be having me.
Thank you for coming on. You might know her from Pokemon, and actually we're going to ask her about that.
Sure.
So what was it like being on Pokemon? It's such an iconic show with iconic characters and everything.
Right. You know, I played Ash today in Ash's Mom in the first 8 years of the show. It was an extraordinary experience, but really we didn't have any idea when we first started the show that it was going to go anywhere. And so you kind of, the same as I work on anything, I just go to work, I do my thing and I leave. But with Pokemon, kids were talking about it on the bus, I lived in New York City, and so I got a feeling that actually people were watching it, and then, gosh, here we are 19 years later still talking about the show.
Yeah.
So it's been a great adventure, and playing Ash, I mean, he's kind of like everything, right? So it was great to play him and kind of allow us all to jump on that journey with him.
That's really cool. Can you tell us more of like the more obscure ones that not many people may have heard of?
I worked on Nana 7 of 7. I don't know how many people ever saw that, but I played all 7 Nanas. Her personalities were split into actual people. And then there was a bad Nana, so I actually played all 8 of those. That's one. Slayers, I think a lot of people have heard of that show, but it's pretty incredible, very funny. I play on some shows now, movies one. Stop Action, you're kind of played a pot. You can only see that online unless you live in Australia. That's fantastic. I play a few characters on that, including Loki. I don't know, I can go on and on. I've worked on a lot of things that I think probably people never heard of.
So you do a lot of anime, right?
I do a lot of anime and regular.
Which do you prefer? Do you like doing the anime or the regular parts?
It's pretty great to match the flip-flop and have that challenge, but it's also great to do something relay where you record the voices first, and then so you're more like in a radio play. So I like both, and I like actually going back and forth between the two.
It's really cool. Okay, so is there anyone in particular that you really enjoyed working with?
Well, I worked with casts of people who were unbelievably incredible and talented, but I rarely work in the booth with them, because when you're dubbing something or even doing something relay, oftentimes I'm alone in the booth. When I worked on Turtles, we were all together, and that was an incredible experience. Astro Blast with one other person, and we had a great time. But for the most part, I'm alone in the booth. So I admire everyone I've worked with, even though I never see them in the booth.
So, can you do action voice for us?
Sure. I could say, Really Random Rants, I choose you!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I think we're going to start going down.
Okay.
So, thank you for being on the show.
Thank you. Great question.
Thank you.
And people can find me on Twitter at the Veronica T, and also Facebook and Instagram.
Link in the description.
Yeah, why not? Follow me there.